Hey everybody, it's Ron from Ron's Basement. Thank you for joining me today on the Sun Porch. Wanted to make a quick video about a chart that I found that I think really demonstrates the incredible value opportunity right now within gold mining stocks. This chart came from Larry Leopard's quarterly report. He's a fund manager. Puts out a quarterly letter with a ton of great information. If you Google Larry Leopard, L-E-P-A-R-D, gold, you'll find his website. I believe it's EMA, Equity Management Associates. And I would highly recommend you read the second quarter letter. Buried within it, there's a ton of great information and great charts. But this one was in there, and to me, I was just blown away. So let's switch over to the chart and I'll tell you what I find so interesting. So when you look at this chart, what you see is that gold mining stocks on the vertical axis have significantly higher profit margins. Gold mining companies on average are producing from a profit margin perspective at a much higher percentage rate. Their profit margins are a much higher percentage rate than any of the other sectors, the other major sectors that you see on that chart, okay? I think it's close to maybe 40%. And then when you look at on the horizontal axis, when you look at the average multiple or average price to earnings ratio, gold mining stocks are at a much lower level than any of these other sectors. And, you know, a lot of them at 20 plus 30, I actually can't look at the, due to technology issues, I can't look at the chart as I'm talking, but if I remember correctly, you know, like utilities, telecom companies, they're trading at like 20, 30 multiples, whereas gold mining companies who have significantly higher profit margins are trading at significantly, I mean, not just a little bit, but a lot lower valuation level from a price to earnings ratio. So if this corrects, okay, and nobody has a crystal ball, and I'm not giving financial advice, but if this corrects and people do begin to recognize the cash flow and profit that's going on within the mining sector, and we start to move more toward average valuation levels, that alone could be a double within the precious metal mining sector. Now, if gold prices go up and individual companies' productions go up as well, things could get very, very interesting. So thanks for watching. I just wanted to share that video, and I'm sorry, share that chart and point out what I thought was just a crazy fact that gold mining stocks are so undervalued when you look at profit margins compared to the rest of the market and from a multiples price to earnings perspective. Have a great day, and we'll talk to you soon.